And action.
Gwen, I really think you have the wrong perception about the group. It has nothing to do with isolating black men.
Okay, it's doing just that.
Sadira,
there is an angry tone in the room towards me.
The anger is justified. It's been men who've told us what we can and can't do and who we should be.
Women do that too. They do.
Look, my point is, no one should allow another person to place a limit on their life. That is what the group is about. It's about women coming together and healing and empowering one another.
Okay, I get that, but I still have to think about how America treats my father, my husband, my two sons, and every other man in my family. I'm real cautious about anything that separates me from them.
Wait a minute, what's that?